Anytime you're working with an animal, no matter if it's just a domestic dog or a cat, they cannot have distractions. And something like that would be a distraction. It has to be the handler and the animal. And if I'm moving in to be the handler, then the owner handler has to step away and let me get the bond with that animal.